Wow, so you must be very smart, eh?